There's some ghosts in the house, so we're gonna go find them. Okay. Yeah. Let's go.
Woohoo!
What was that?
So, tell us about the history of this house. Has anyone died here?
Well, this is a really old house and it's been known. Whoa, what the? Oh, the lights just turned off.
Oof.
Whoa, look at that. The gem is going a bit crazy as well.
Oh no. Dogs can always sense
ghosts.
The supernatural.
Here. Let's see what she's up to.
Oh boy.
So, the history about this house is there was an old man who lived here back near the wall, and there was a little he heard a girl crying, right?
Yeah, what? Sorry?
He heard a little girl crying.
Yes.
So, before this used to be a mine, right here.
Oh, mine.
So, they had to fill it up into a pool, so. Here it would go straight down, like the old man, he would be over in mine. There was a wall here, and this is where they'd have all their meetings, right here, back there. But yeah, there used to be a wall here. And here, no one could ever get this open because it's locked, like, and no one could find the key. They say that he trapped the girl that he heard crying in there. And she was